He stormed through the door of the Maori pub, just appeared one day, walked in from the scrub, had a cigarette swag and a raging thirst. Took 3 days before he first spoke a word to any of us. Said he didn't want to cause no fuss. When I heard his name, I knew that he was the last of the Packhorse Bagmen. He was the last, the last, the last of the Packhorse Bagmen. When he was young, he was a member of the Ragged 13. He told of the places and the things he'd seen. We spoke of the bloke he might have been, but he'd become a Packhorse Bagman. He'd worked on the big runs way out west, Wayville, Inverway, all the rest, riding one horse, leading two, but he was giving the game away. He said, I'm hanging up my spurs and I'm heading out to Birdsville. Sit on the banks of the Diamantina, they can bury me there one day. When I have to carry pliers to cut them fencing wires, the country's getting too civilized, so I'm giving the game away. He was the last, the last, the last of the Packhorse Bagmen. The last, the last, the last of the Packhorse Bagmen. He spent 10 days in the old Maori, and I tell you, mate, it was good to see the Packhorse Bagmen spinning these yarns, talking all day and night. Then he hitched a ride on the Birdsville Mail, and here's the end of my little tale. As the big truck lumbered out of sight, he was singing with all his might. I'm hanging up my spurs and I'm heading out to Birdsville. Sit on the banks of the Diamantina, they can bury me there one day. When I have to carry pliers to cut them fencing wires, the country's getting too civilized, so I'm giving the game away. I'm hanging up my spurs and I'm heading out to Birdsville. Sit on the banks of the Diamantina, they can bury me there one day. When I have to carry pliers to cut them fencing wires, the country's getting too civilized, so I'm giving the game away. I'm hanging up my spurs and I'm heading out to Birdsville. Sit on the banks of the Diamantina, they can bury me there one day. When I have to carry pliers to cut them fencing wires, the country's getting too civilized, so I'm giving the game away.